All right, children, let's begin with our morning prayer. Join your hands, close your eyes. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Good morning, class. Today we are going to do English literature, and the next lesson that we are going to start today is being selfish. Now, being selfish, children, means when we only think about ourselves. जब हम सिर्फ अपने बारे में सोचते हैं, दूसरों के बारे में नहीं सोचते हैं, that is called being selfish. For example, if you have some nice dress and your sister who can also fit in that dress for the girls. All right, if you have a nice dress and your sister can also fit and she wants to share with you, but you say, no, I cannot share, this is my favorite dress, then that is bad manners. You must learn to share. For example, if you have a beautiful toy and your little baby brother or sister likes that toy and wants to play it, you have it in your hand and your little brother and sister says, let me see it. They want to take it from your hands and have a look at it. But you keep snatching, you say, no, no, hum nahi denge, ye mera toy hai. That is bad manners. That is called being selfish, when you are thinking about yourself. Aap sirf apne baare mein soch rahe hain. That is being selfish. Aur agar mummy ghar mein koi achhi si khane ki cheez lati hai, sweets ya pastries lati hai, aur aap sochte hain, hum jaldi jaldi sab kha le. किसी के साथ शेयर ना करना पड़े, मुझे जल्दी से फिनिश कर ले. सो दैट इज कॉल्ड बीइंग सेल्फिश. यू आर थिंकिंग ओनली अबाउट योर सेल्फ. इज दैट द राइट थिंग टू डू, चिल्ड्रेन? इफ इट इज राइट, यू गिव थम्स अप. इफ इट इज रॉन्ग, यू डू दिस. अपनी चीजें दूसरों के साथ शेयर करना राइट है या रॉन्ग है? राइट है. अपनी चीजें दूसरों के साथ शेयर करनी चाहिए. वी शुड बी गुड चिल्ड्रेन. वी मस्ट लर्न शेयरिंग एंड केयरिंग. सो टुडेज लेसन इज गोइंग टू टेल अस अबाउट बीइंग सेल्फिश. दैट इज अ बैड थिंग एंड यू आर सपोज टू बी गुड. यू मस्ट लर्न टू शेयर थिंग्स. Now first sit straight and listen to the story. Once upon a time there was a family. There was a little boy, his name was Sunny, and he had one sister also. So father, mother, Sunny and his sister, there were four members in the family. And one day mummy brought lots of fruits. She put it on the dining table. The children were very happy. Then the little girl says, I want to have the fruits. Mummy said, we will have it in the night. Just now, let's go to sleep. So, mummy, the little girl and the father, they go to sleep. But what Sunny does? Sunny is the brother. He was trying to be little naughty and he loved eating fruits. So what he did, children, in the afternoon, when everybody went to sleep, Sunny did not sleep. He was wide awake. Awake means jag raha tha, wo soya nahi tha. And what he did, he ate up all the fruits that mummy had brought. Sunny ne sare fruits kha liye. And in the evenings, everybody, they had their dinner in the night, and then mummy was looking for the fruits. Mummy said, where are all the fruits? She was looking for the fruits. Then she came to know that Sunny had eaten all the fruits. And Sunny said, "My stomach is paining, my stomach is paining." Mummy said, "Sunny, you have eaten all the fruits. आपने चुपे चुपे सनी सारे फ्रूट्स खा लिए, अपनी सिस्टर के लिए कुछ भी नहीं रखा आपने, आपने शेयर नहीं करा, सो दैट इज योर पनिशमेंट, वो आपकी पनिशमेंट है, इसलिए आपके टमी में पेन हो रहा है। आप लोग भी कभी कभी जब कोई चीज़ बहुत अच्छी लगती है, यू लाइक टू ईट एंड ईट एंड ईट, वी डू ओवर ईटिंग चिल्ड्रेन, एंड देन वॉट हैपन्स, आवर टमी स्टार्ट्स पेनिंग। यस, वी डू दैट समटाइम्स, कोई चीज़ हमें बहुत पसंद होती है तो मन करता है उसको जल्दी से सब कुछ खा लें, एंड देन वॉट हैपन्स, योर स्टमी स्टार्ट्स पेनिंग। दैट इज रॉन्ग, यू मस्टन बी ग्रीडी, दैट इज अ बैड हैबिट। सो मम्मी टोल सनी, दैट इज योर पनिशमेंट सनी, दैट इज वाई योर टमी इज पेनिंग, बिकॉज यू वर बींग ग्रीडी एंड सेल्फिश, यू डिड नॉट वॉन्ट टू लीव एनी फ्रूट्स फॉर योर सिस्टर, यू एट अप ऑल द फ्रूट्स। That was wrong. So now, let's see the book and see what it has to say. Open to page number 22, children. All of you, open to page number 22 of your English literature books. Okay, very good. When you open your book, give me a thumbs up. Good children, yes. Now, it says, being selfish. See the red color heading is given there of the lesson, being selfish. Then we have an exercise given over there, children. Some sentences are written where you have to read each sentence and then you have to tick the sentences that tell you about the good habits. जो sentences आपको good habits के बारे में बता रहे हैं उन पर हमें tick लगाना है. So one by one I will read the sentences. If you feel, listen carefully children, if you feel that sentence is telling you about a good habit, then you will do this. If it is a bad habit, you will do this. Show me this good habit. All of you show me. Aditya Rajkumar, show me good habit. Okay, and bad habit? Bad habit? Yes, very good. Now, put your pencil on the first sentence. I'm going to read it. Listen carefully, children. You share your toys with your brother or sister. Now, is this a good habit or a bad habit? If it is a good habit, show me a thumbs up. Good habit. Very good. So, put a tick in front of that sentence, children. Now, we come to the next sentence. You do not share your food with your brother or sister. You do not share your food with your brother or sister. आप अपने brother sister के साथ food share नहीं करते हैं. Good habit or bad habit? Bad habit. Very good. So you don't put a tick on that. Just leave that sentence, children. Come to the next one. You are always in a bad mood. आप हमेशा bad mood में रहते हैं, सब पर गुस्सा करते हैं. Is it a good habit or a bad habit? Bad habit, yes. हर समय सब पे गुस्सा नहीं करना चाहिए. We need to learn to have patience. हमें बहुत अच्छे से काम करना है patience के साथ में. So, you don't put anything against that sentence. Come to the next one. Number 4. You always stay unhappy. आप हमेशा सैड रहते हैं. इज इट राइट चिल्ड्रेन? इज इट अ गुड हैबिट? सो वॉट आर यू सपोज टू शो? वॉट साइन? वेरी गुड. माई चिल्ड्रेन आर वेरी स्मार्ट. गुड. क्लैप फॉर योरसेल्व्स. क्लैप फॉर योरसेल्व्स ऑल गुड चिल्ड्रेन. वेरी गुड. स्मार्ट चिल्ड्रेन.
मैम,
यस
मैम, 3 पे क्या होगा?
3 पर आपको टिक नहीं लगाना है, जस्ट लीव दैट ब्लैंक. ओके, नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस, दैट इज सेंटेंस नंबर 5.
मैम मैम, 1 पे टिक लगाना है.
Number 1, you share your toys with your brother, sister. That is a good habit. So you put a tick. And children, remember one thing. Jab aapko kuch puchna hota hai beech mein, to I told you, you will only raise your hand or you can say, excuse me, ma'am. All right? Those are good habits. Remember, children.
Yes.
Number 4, you always stay unhappy. It is a bad habit. So you don't put any tick over there. Just leave it.
Okay.
Now we come to number 5. Mute yourself, child. Next, number 5. You do not share your things with your classmates. अगर आपके पार्टनर के पास क्लास में पेंसिल नहीं है, इरेजर नहीं है, रूलर, शार्पनर, और वो आपसे बोलता है प्लीज शेयर विथ मी, बट यू से नो आई कांट शेयर. आप बोलते हैं नहीं, हम शेयर नहीं करेंगे. इज इट अ गुड हैबिट और अ बैड हैबिट? बैड हैबिट. प्लीज म्यूट योर सेल्फ चाइल्ड. Okay, so it is a bad habit. So don't put a tick on that, children. Now come to the next one. You respect your parents and other family members. Aap apne family members ki aur baro ki sab ki respect karte hain. Is that a good habit or a bad habit? Good habit. Very good. I can see all the thumbs up. Very good. So we put a tick over there, children. Put a tick on that sentence.
टिक होगा?
Yes, put a tick over there.
ये
वाला नहीं होगा. ये wrong है. Bad habit.
Wrong.
Next sentence. Aradhya, what's happening? Your camera is also off. Your mic is on, child. Mute yourself, Aradhya. And follow carefully. Listen very carefully, children. Mute yourself, Aradhya. Next sentence, children, number 7. You say sorry when you upset someone. अगर आप किसी को गलती से कुछ बोल देते हैं और वो अपसेट हो जाता है, या आपके किसी काम से वो अपसेट हो जाता है, तो आप उसको सॉरी बोलते हैं. Is it a good habit or a bad habit? Good habit. Very good. So we put a tick over there.
You say sorry when you upset someone.
Or even
tick kijiye. Tick kijiye.
Somebody's Sidra, your mic is on, child. Next sentence, the last one, children. You do not clean your room. You keep your room very dirty. You pick up things from somewhere and you leave it there only, and you eat biscuits or wrappers, you throw it around in the room. Is it a good habit or a bad habit? Bad habit. Very good. Children, you have to listen carefully and then answer. Don't look at mommy and daddy. Listen to what ma'am is saying carefully. Follow, pay attention. All right? Then you'll understand everything. So, dirtying up your room is a bad habit. So, don't put a tick against that sentence. Right? Now, you can put your pencils down. I'm going to read the lesson. Follow in your books very carefully. And listen very carefully to how I'm reading the lesson, children. You will have to do the reading yourself today. In the daytime, after your classes, you will practice doing reading. In the same way like I'm doing it. Remember, when you're doing reading, you have to keep in mind everything. कॉमा, द फुल स्टॉप, जहां कॉमा होता है वहां पर आपको एक छोटा सा पॉज लेना है, जहां फुल स्टॉप है वहां थोड़ा ज्यादा पॉज लेना है, और जो किसी के वर्ड्स हैं जो बोल रहे हैं उसको एक्सप्रेशन के साथ रीड करना है. सो यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल व्हेन यू आर रीडिंग. नाउ लिसन वेरी केयरफुली, पुट योर फिंगर ऑन द फर्स्ट लाइन. यस चाइल्ड, व्हाट डू यू वांट टू आस्क?
मैम डेट चाहिए.
यस, पुट टुडेज डेट ऑन दैट पेज चिल्ड्रन. आई टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे एज यू बिगिन यू पुट द डेट. टुडेज डेट इज 28/20. And please try to speak in English, children. All right. I'm going to begin reading. Follow in the book. One day, mother gets lots of fruits. May I have a banana? I ask. We have fruits at night, says mother. In the afternoon, we all go to sleep. Sunny stays awake. When everyone sleeps, he eats all the fruits. Now see the story we just read. One day mother gets lots of fruits, and then the girl, that is Sunny's sister, she says, mother, can I have some fruits? Mother says, we have fruits in the night. In the afternoon, we go to sleep. So when everyone goes to sleep, then this Sunny, the little boy of the family, he does not go to sleep. He stays awake and he eats up all the fruits, children. Now come to the next page, page number 23. We wake up. We cannot find the fruits. Mother scolds Sunny. But Sunny is not sorry. Soon, Sunny starts to feel sick. His tummy pains. You are a selfish boy, Sunny, she says. This is your punishment. Later, Sunny says sorry to all of us. I will never be selfish again, he says. Everything is fine now. Now what's happening here? Everybody goes to sleep and Sunny quietly wakes up and he eats up all the fruits. When mother and her sister, they all get up, when they see, then mother scolds Sunny. Sunny, you have eaten up all the fruits. Sunny says, no, he is not sorry, he doesn't feel sad. Usko bilkul koi bhi sad, he is not feeling sorry at all. Usko bilkul bhi kharab nahi lagta hai ki usne sare fruits akele kha liye. अपनी सिस्टर के साथ शेयर नहीं करे. देन आफ्टर सम टाइम हिज टमी स्टार्ट्स पेनिंग, थोड़ी देर में उसकी टमी में पेन होने लगता है, तब वो परेशान होता है. देन ही सेज, ओ यस, आई हैव ईटन ऑल द फ्रूट्स अलोन, इसलिए ऐसे हो रहा है मेरे साथ. देन ही सेज सॉरी, एंड मम्मी ऑल्सो टेल्स हिम, सी यू आर बींग सेल्फिश, दैट इज वाई यू गॉट द पनिशमेंट. जब हम कुछ गलत करते हैं तो उसकी पनिशमेंट हमको मिल जाती है. सो सनी वॉज ऑल्सो पनिश, हिज टमी स्टार्टेड पेनिंग. सो व्हाट डू वी लर्न फ्रॉम दिस लेसन चिल्ड्रन? दैट वी शुड लर्न टू केयर फॉर एवरीबडी. हमें सबके बारे में सोचना चाहिए, सिर्फ अपने बारे में नहीं सोचना चाहिए. राइट, आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द स्टोरी. इफ येस, गिव मी अ थम्स अप. You like the story? Yes, very good. Now, let's come to the exercise. Let's see what the exercise says. Choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. Mother gets lots of dash. Fruits or vegetables? Fruits or vegetables? What is the answer? Give me thumbs up. Fruits or vegetables? For the correct answer, you do this. For the wrong answer, you do this. Fruits. Very good. All of you right there? Fruits. Next sentence. Sunny eats the fruits when everyone is asleep. Options are asleep or awake. Asleep matlab so rahe hai ya awake. Which is the correct answer? Think. Jab sab so rahe the tab Sunny ne khaya ya jab sab jag rahe. When everyone is asleep. Write the answer. Asleep. A option. Asleep. Asleep. Look in your book, Sidra. Everything is in the book itself. A. A is L double P. Shanawar, your mic is on, child. अपना माइक म्यूट पर रखना है, माइक ऑन नहीं करना है, थम्स अप करना है या फिर थम्स डाउन करना है. डोंट अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ टिल आई आस्क यू टू. नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस. आफ्टर ईटिंग ऑल द फ्रूट्स हिज डैश पेन्स, हेड पेन्स और हिज टमी पेन्स. Head pains, look at me. Head pains or tummy pains? Head is the wrong answer. Tummy is the correct answer. So you will show which answer is correct. Jo answer correct hai, uske liye hum thumbs up karte hain. Head or tummy? Tummy, very good. So all of you put a tick on tummy and write in the blank T-U-M-M-Y, tummy. Now come to the last sentence on that page. Sunny is a selfish boy. Sunny is a dash boy. The answer will be selfish. Put over there S-E-L-F-I-S-H. Selfish. And above the exercise, jahan par likha hai, let's recall an answer. Over there at the side, write L-E-A-R-N, learn. All of you write L-E-A-R-N, learn, which means you have to learn this exercise. Yes, L-E-A-R-N, learn. On page number 23, that exercise right there, learn. For your homework, you will read the lesson. I will be sending you the difficult words which you will do in your English literature copies. Now, we finish with the English class. Thank you, children.